Phase two of the aquarium gallery about to begin. I guess I should bring you guys up to speed with what we already have done out here. You guys will remember that we placed the new floor down, finished the stand here, as well as painted the entire gallery. I also gave myself somewheres to put some of my video equipment, which is out here right now. Perhaps someday we'll take a tour of like all the other stuff and how I make videos, etc., etc. So I have to hook up a few things and whatnot. Oh, also I came in here. And let me get the lights on here. Just reorganizing a bit of the stuff here. I think I might be still moving just a bit of storage here. My fridge, freezer, food, just some tools. Like, this stuff just has to be put into the house, into the utility room, but you get the idea. Oh, and then we got a coat rack here to put my t-shirts and stuff, which still isn't out here. Microscopes and whatnot. Again, maybe a tour in the near future once things are actually done. The main area. Big plans out here as well, but for today, what I hope to get done is get the 2,000 gallon aquarium prepped. You guys will remember I built this outside brick out of styrofoam and some paint. Basically, I put on 1.5 or 2 inch thick styrofoam here, took a heat gun and carved out bricks. That's about as artistic as I'm able to get with this stuff. It's one thing to be able to build things, it's another thing to make them actually look good. I can build stuff, make them hold water, but I'm not going to make them that pretty. Bottom line is that we are going to reface this with a more natural outside, as well as the insides getting completely redone as well in the near future. But I want to take this off. The reason why I'm doing all this now is because I want to prep everything and have it ready so I don't have to do everything all in 1 week and then you kind of get overwhelmed. I also want a new floor out here. You'll also notice that I put this separator here. This isn't coming up. I'm right around an inch into it. It's all silicone. It's not even silicone. It's a construction adhesive all around the perimeter of that flooring. It's not coming up. The only thing I could do is rip it or scratch it, but that's not going to happen. New floor out here. I'll give you an idea of what I'm going to do when we get to it here in the video. But that's pretty much all I'm going to be able to do. That's a lot of work though. New flooring, rip that up. Oh, this got to come out too. I never actually use these steps to climb up it and go around it and look in it. I've literally never really done that besides for the video to get certain angles and whatnot and to maybe climb into the tank, make it easier. But I've used this twice. I'm ripping this out. We'll utilize this area better. Now, to get that styrofoam off, oh yeah, I just had to put it underneath everything. This is why I need to organize better. One of these things. It's like one of those multi-tooled things that it was actually quite cheap. And on sale. It's gonna vibrate and let me get behind the background to slice the silicone and actually rip this right off. It shouldn't be that big of a deal. A lot of people said once you get that on, you're never gonna get it back off. Well, I'm gonna be able to use this to kind of scrape it off. Shouldn't take too long. It's the cleanup that I'm worried about. And for the time being, just to make it pretty until we face it, I'll probably give it another coat of black paint. The only way I'm gonna be able to get these stairs out is if I remove this background here. So I'm thinking about starting the background, removing it, is that the background or the front ground? I don't know, whatever, this stuff, the styrofoam. To get it, the stairs that I gotta remove it. So I'm gonna start from this side, work my way all the way around, see if it actually, we'll see. No problem. This, guys, if you're not following it along, and if you haven't been following along, the entire gallery is getting a makeover, a much-needed makeover for the first time, and we're going to beautify it out here and see what we can come up with. So that took about 30 minutes to strip it all off, not that long at all. It's always the cleanups that's the longest part. So I'm just gonna sweep up all this little debris here. Otherwise, I'm just gonna blow it around the entire gallery. Then I'm gonna remove all this glue, and that's it. Not that big of a problem, not that big of a deal. Got most of this removed. I know it looks like it's still on there, but that's just, it's right down to the bare cement. Mostly just the front of it. Didn't take too long. I gotta work on this side and get that side done, but that's it. Next thing I gotta do is get these steps out of here. Sort of. Oh, maybe take some of it apart. It doesn't want to, but that's the trim, and I'm not taking the trim off. Oh boy. There, that wasn't so bad. A little bit of paint, and this is going back to looking brand new again. As you can see, this is shaped right down, or at least filed right down to the cement there, so a little bit of paint. And this stuff is pretty much ready to go. I'd only need this to kind of look pretty for, you know, a few weeks, a couple weeks, something like that. And otherwise, it's just gonna look like trash compared to everything else. I like it, solid black, but it's, if you're not following me on Instagram, I posted a sneak peek in pictures as to what is coming and what this tank's gonna look like. So make sure you're following me on there. Link is in the description below. So when it comes to the flooring, clearly I got quite a bit done already. I was in the hardware store the other day and I seen this stuff here, less than a dollar a square foot. And it just goes on almost like a sticker. You can score it with a blade, snap it in half, and literally just stick it in place. And then repeat that over and over and over again. Now, a few things to point out, lighting's not that great in here. I don't need it to be exactly up to the 2000 because this is going to be covered in a brick. Oh, also, we already went ahead and painted this as well. Got that done last night. I had to move the racking system out of the way just so we could finish the flooring. But again, don't need everything perfect in here. I just want the majority covered for appearances. And that's pretty much it. This stuff does well with water too. If you ever get any water on it, a lot of bathroom floors, kitchens, stuff like that are done in it. It's a cheap alternative to flooring, really. And I'm done. At least the big stuff, the majority of things. Let's take a quick walk through everything before we go into the main section. You guys will remember we laid the floor down. I put a placemat just to have shoes. There's a bunch of tiny little things I gotta do. Like I gotta organize some wires, just minute stuff like that. Of course, the 375 gallon is getting switched to salt water within a week or two. But there's really nothing more to do here. We also finished the Tyrese's aquarium. Tyrese the Fajaca Puffer, who's excited to see you today apparently. Yeah, we basically just finished the stand, made it look a little bit better. Now in here, we made a lot of changes, a lot of big changes. Added some quarantine systems. These are an absolute must for what's to come. More on that in a future video. Organized everything in here. Everything's a lot better now. I just have the essentials in here. Quarantine, water change supplies, cleaning supplies, and of course, food for the fish. That's another video another time. If you guys want to see it, I'll give you like truly behind the scenes, which includes racks like this. Stuff you guys never see, which is like, this is just all the video equipment stuff it takes to kind of make all of the videos that you guys have seen for the past 12 years. The main area, let's do it. It is done. The floor I wouldn't say is like professional, but it's definitely way better than it was before. I think it looks absolutely fantastic. We did paint the 2000, ripped off all of the styrofoam, painted it black just to make it temporarily blend because it's gonna be a few more weeks until I receive everything to actually attack this. But we did the entire back, besides the very back, what we're never going to see. What else do we do out here? I laid a little carpet here, just to put my desk and computer. This is my favorite place to edit of all time, which is right here in the mix. Plenty of room to get around, plenty of room to see the tanks. I mean, if we're ever talking about this tank, we can go there. Or, you know, this tank, there's really, this is getting in the way, and I love it. I like sit right here. Ugh. And this is my view. I can see everything, just as you guys could want and imagine. And of course, I'm going to rebuild the racking system. I got new plans coming up in the future. I'm gonna get that done in a couple of days. I'll show you guys, but that's probably gonna be one of my next videos, is like the new plans of what I really wanna do with that. Anyway, so this has been kind of an ongoing video, and it's actually, we got quite a bit done, but there's still plenty more to do. The big stuff is done, but this isn't like, I don't want to confuse anybody and make anybody think like, oh, is this the makeover? No, this is just getting things ready so we can do the makeover. The real changes are to come, even though it's starting to look absolutely fantastic in here. the real stuff is, and the most exciting stuff is to come. If you're excited to see all that, you're not subscribed to this channel yet, I highly suggest you do so you don't miss any of it. Let me know in the comment section below what you think of the changes thus far.